Hello and welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. In today's video, we are going to understand about laser diode intensity modulation and demodulation trainer. Laser diode intensity modulation and demodulation trainer have been designed and developed to conduct the studies on laser diode optical fibers and optical communication methods by signal transmissions. So LEDs and laser diodes are commonly used sources in optical communication system. Whether the system is transmitting digital or analog signals. In the case of analog transmission, direct intensity modulation of the optical source is possible, provided the optical output from the source can be varied linearly as a function on the modulating electrical signal amplitude. LEDs have a linear optical output with the relation to forward current and certain region of comparisons. So now we move on to the circuit description and kit description, and later on we will also perform the experiment on modulation and demodulation. So this is our trainer kit. The order code for this trainer kit is 28507A for modulation unit and B for demodulation unit. So this is the two kits. This is the modulation transmitter unit and this is the demodulation and receiver unit. We also provide 6 volts adapter to power on this kit. Both the kit are come with the 6 volt power supply and also a plastic fiber patch cord to connect both the kit. We also provide a user manual, and all the experiments performed with this kit are mentioned in the user manual. So a basic schematic diagram of the circuit of laser diode modulation transmitter unit is printed on this kit. This kit works on the two mode. This we can select the mode automatically current control, which is a ACC mode, and automatic power control mode, which is the APC mode. The toggle switch is provided here to select any of the mode. This is the set PO knob, which is used to set the intensity of carrier level, and these are the VO and VM output terminals to get the output of monitor photo detector current and laser diode current. So now we move on to the laser diode demodulation receiver unit. The description of this unit and the circuit diagram is also printed in this unit as well. So this is the FOPT point and this is the FO pin point. The laser communication through the optical fiber cable can be coupled with this laser output from the modulation unit with this SMA connector in both the side. The both circuits works on different conditions. So the two circuits are there. The first circuit is the linear detector circuit, which is powered on by with FOPT terminal, and the other is the optical power meter circuit, which is powered on by the FO pin SMA port. So this is the set RIN potentiometer. This potentiometer sets the gain of the linear detector. The extreme counterclockwise position of the knob sets the gain to the minimum value corresponding to an resistance, input resistance of 50 ohm. Now we move on to our first experiment with this kit, which is to study the optical power output PO versus laser diode IF forward current. For this, we first connect this both the kit with this power adapter. Connect this power adapter to this 6 volt power source point and power adapter to the AC circuit. Again, also connect this demodulation unit with this power adapter and connect this power adapter to the AC power source of 220 volt. Now we will follow the procedure given in the manual for